Tonight's Mega Millions jackpot has reached $893 million. This ranks as the game's sixth largest prize in history and the 10th biggest prize ever in the U.S. If you win, you can choose to receive a 30-year annuity payout or a one-time lump sum payment of an estimated $421 million. Be sure to check back at 22 News at 11 for those winning numbers.